Omar Samdy here. I began writing about 10 years ago when the new place I was living didn't give me much access to internet or TV or anything like that. My older brother was drawing comics and writing short stories of his own, and I saw how fun that was. So I was like, I want to do that too. For the next 3 years, I drew comic after comic and I wrote short stories, and I got really good at it. Around 2012, I decided, you know what, I want to do this professionally. So for the last 6 years, I've been honing my skills and preparing different stories that represent the Muslim voice better. This is a learning process, and even as I become a professional author, I'm still traveling and I'm still growing along a journey of constant learning, sharing everything I learned and everything I know on my path to becoming an author. If you also have a love for literature, or maybe you even want to become an author yourself, feel free to join me on my journey. Wassalam. It's me, Omar Samdy, and you're watching my vlog.